So this is my son. He's almost four. And
I'm almost four.
Yeah, and that's the single Outlaw trumpet case. And my Box Strat is in the case.
Hi, this is Steve from Torpedo Bags, and today I'm going to give a demonstration of the various single trumpet cases that we have. And this is my favorite trumpet case that we make right now. It's called the Outlaw Loredo. It's got the real thick leather that our Loredo cases use, and a lot of you have seen those and known about them. And this is my actual case that I've been using since October, and it's May 2nd today, so what is that, 6 or 7 months of use? Still looks like brand new. 2-inch shoulder strap, almost overkill, but it really holds nice on your shoulder. It's got a mouthpiece pouch. I keep my Carl Hammond mouthpiece in there. And very secure American-made snaps. This is for your valve oil. We've made it large enough to hold Alcas and Blue Juice and some of the others. I just carry the little bottle here, and I've got a pen in there. Here are the Poncho Conchos. Bottom here for a little bit added decoration, a little bit more fanciness. There's a music pouch that zips on here. It's a big number 10 YKK Vislon zipper. These guys never give out. And the music pouch here is wide enough for many, many band folders. We try to make it pretty darn wide. On the back side, using these four clips, this mute bag can go on, and this will hold three mutes. You know, three average size mutes. I get my bubble Harman in there and a cup and a straight. And that's generally what one would need on a lightweight gig. If you do need more, use these four clips and put on the larger mute bag that more many of you are familiar with the Classic. There's a leather one that goes on here and it'll hold 6-7 mutes and whatever else you need. It's got a quick grab strap on the top. Number 10 coil zipper YKK for the lid. Velvet interior, kind of nice and fancy. And then I keep my trumpet in here. And it goes in, it's quite protective. It's not the hard case like the Classic or the Laredo, but it is fairly durable. You can hit it pretty good, and your trumpet's okay. I've actually dropped this thing a number of times. And so, comparing this to other gig bags, you can't drop other gig bags, but this one you can. You can't hit other gig bags, but this one you can. And it comes in at about 5 pounds. The next case that I want to show you, this is actually exactly 100% like the Classic on the outside, but we left out the foam on the inside. We call this the Travelin Tortoise. It's got that hard shell. Again, this is the same shell that we put the car on top of in some of the other videos. But on the inside, we've actually got the nylon version of the Outlaw Loredo. So this is the single Outlaw. So when you need to check your single Outlaw on an airplane, or you're going to be out of control of your trumpet case for a while and you're not sure who's going to have it and how they're going to treat it, you put it in the Travelin Tortoise. And then when you get to your destination, you've got a 3-pound trumpet case. Most gig bags weigh between 2.5 and 4 pounds. This is 3 pounds to, I think, 2 or 3 ounces, just over 3 pounds. And it's got that somewhat flexible plastic, but again, you can smack it quite hard and your trumpet's inside, so it's very light. I wish you could hold it, but it's very light. And you get a number 10 YKK coil zipper on the top. Small mute bag goes here. It's a little bit different than the Outlaw Loredo. Music pouch goes across here. And for when you need more mutes than that can go in that small one, there's a larger mute bag that goes right there. So that's the system. You can buy this alone, or you can buy them together, the single Outlaw and the Travelin Tortoise. Next is the Loredo. This is the brown. I've got the mute bag on there. That's the large mute bag. Again, this just comes off pretty quickly. And inside, I'll show you real quickly what I've got in there. Let's see, one straight, two straights, practice mute, trumpet stand, cup mute, bubble mute, Harman mute, a bunch of other junk that I forgot was in here. Pens, chop saver, crown roll bags for the quiet passages, but plenty of capacity. And this is the Outlaw Loredo. This is the hard shell. This is the one that the car goes on top of. Again, a 2-inch shoulder strap. Here's the 5 honcho conchos, optionally available. This, of course, is the brown. We've got the Chez logo on top. And on the inside lid here is where you keep your mouthpieces. Cell phone can go in there, your wallet could go in there. That zips up. Believe me, there's ample padding between this and your trumpet bell. There's never been a trumpet hurt inside a torpedo bag. And the trumpet goes inside. And finally, this is the case we're known for. This is the torpedo bag classic. Lightweight now, we've got it down to, I think empty, it's just under 6 pounds now. I think a couple years ago we were at about 7.5 or 8 pounds when we did a couple of clever design changes and lowered the weight a little bit. A Bach brown trumpet case for the Strads, those guys are 8 pounds, so this is actually lighter than an average single trumpet case. And in fact, all of these are very reasonably lightweight, and the single Outlaw, especially at 3 pounds, is very lightweight. Mostly I wear it like this when I walk around with it. It's got backpack straps, and I left the music pouch on. Let me take that off real quick. That's the music pouch. If you don't find yourself using the backpack straps, put the music pouch over the top of them. And if you do need the music pouch, and you want the backpack straps, you put the music pouch under there, and then you can wear it on your back. Let me clip it. Easily adjustable. And there it is, comfortably on my back. So this is great for riding a bike, riding a motorcycle. Works well. It rides high enough. It's not hitting me down low, causing any kind of discomfort. It's very comfortable. Rides up high. And that's the classic. So those are the various single cases that Torpedo Bags currently offers.
So this is my son. He's almost 4. And
I'm almost.
Yeah, and that's the single Outlaw trumpet case, and my Bach Strat is in the case. Now remember, that's the 3-pound trumpet case, which weighs about the same as most gig bags, and he's smacking it pretty good there with a 60-year-old bat. Where are you going? Smack it. Yep. Okay, Ollie, now I'm gonna show you proof that the Bach Strat is inside. You unzip it here. And there's the Strat. You're done with the cookie? We got them hopped up on a cookie first. There's the trumpet. You take it out. It's a little hard to do with one hand.
Whose trumpet is that?
Yep. No dents.
Hey, whose trumpet is that?
Trumpet's fine. You can't do that with any old gig bag.
Hey, whose trumpet is that?
That's my trumpet, Ollie. And put it back in.
What is that, yours?
Then we'll have him hit it some more just for fun.